Heads up, if you are planning to be downtown tomorrow, Gay Street is closed from Clinch Avenue to Church Avenue from 7 o'clock in the morning to 4 in the afternoon. That's that area right by the Tennessee Theater. Both the road and sidewalks are closed. The city of Knoxville says it's because crews are replacing an AC unit on one of those buildings.